Hello guys, welcome to our YouTube channel, and today we are going to learn how to find and delete clipboard history. So let's get started. So if you want to find and delete your clipboard history, then what you can do is just simply try to access your keyboard. So just open up any application and then try to access your keyboard. And now what you can do is you can tap on this four dotted icon which is on the top left corner of your keyboard. And after tapping on that, now what you can do is you can easily access your clipboard. So here you can find that option. What you can do is just simply drag it and then drop it in your keyboard in the top. And then what you can do is, now to find and delete the clipboard history, what you have to do is just tap on it. And here you can see, guys, my clipboard history. Now to delete your clipboard history, what you have to do is just simply tap and hold on the text that you have copied and then tap on delete. And after tapping on delete, you can easily delete your clipboard history. So if you can't access your clipboard, it might be because you have turned off your clipboard. In the top right corner, you will find this bar. What you have to do is just simply turn it on, and then you can access all the copied text. You just have to simultaneously tap and hold on the following text and then tap on delete. So that's it, guys. This is how to find and delete clipboard history. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. If you have any doubts, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.